financial order is a legally binding document, and either the parties can agree it or the court may order it, but it sets out what is going to happen financially between the couple when they separate.